Alright guys, I'm going to show you how to get the DeathStalker mod for Dead Island Riptide. So here we go, I'm on the map. You'll see I'm right here, and then there's this giant like statue with four fountains on each side. And from here, you want to go straight through this gate, go up the ladder to your left. And this is during the, this is how you get the mission, memories, and you'll see Damien right here, and right there on the workbench will be the DeathStalker mod.